Head against the Kraken. And a Val. Have fun. Bucket class. I don't know. I'm still thinking about like the no tyrant, no armadon, no sloth game on movement speed. It has to feel nice. Especially with the Kraken. Is that getting movement speed on a stage 3 Goliath? He walks way too fast. It's almost like it depends on where it hits the mammoth bird, because I have seen it not kill. Just got hit by that lightning strike. The same guy. Better watch out, man. Those toxic grenades are gonna delete you. another person get up there? Can YOLO take a break? See what the bot does. Just remember, you could probably shoot him from underneath. Your ranged bolts do go through walls. Since he has no healer. Yeah, Goliath couldn't even touch him. Let alone a Wraith. I don't know, there's a lot of glitches kinda like that in other games where you can get in but can't get out. That's probably one of those. Oh yeah, for sure. Fucking Banshee man deleted the trapping. Farming kills. He took health regen too. It's definitely intentional that he's up there. Anyone that exploits shit like that usually is.